I don't know if it's garlic mandong cream. That's what she can do every night. Off the backside of the jammer. Okay, that was odd. This truck slide, what the fuck? This truck needs to go. She's having an issue, so she has been running after 37th. Come on, can I get in this? This version will said I hate. Come on, what is it? Okay, well, if I can't get in this, I'll do my truck anyway. Okay, y'all have seen this. This is... There we go. Next up to me, Kristen Hope and Lil Ted. That'll be in the room for her, cause Space needs to fix this. Next up, Roy Pridgen. Nice air for Roy Pridgen. Good evening, my people up in the chandeliers. The wine and dine in the menu is blood, sweat, and tears. Everybody ready, raining the confetti. Champions are born right now. Hammer the glamour, click goes the hammer. Run when you hear that sound. Heroes never die.
It will be that, yeah, the way you didn't say. Next up, Nick Pagliaro and freaking Kraken. The frick's wrong with this truck? I might just reset this because freaking this truck, I don't know what the world. It's like lagging, slash sliding, it's honestly. Backflip, and yeah. Of course, this truck does not reset. I am lagging with this truck, cracking me. Trying to think of the song. Okay, I love how it starts moving for no reason. Alright, next up, it's gonna be Cynthia Gauthier and Montserrat. Okay, now. Okay, hold on. I'm resetting. Reset my character, because. Bruh, nah. That ain't count, that was stupid. You didn't do that, I mean, damn. That'll be ending it wrong. Is this person over here? I'm gonna be kind of really dang on, man. And clearly, freaking Kraken did not fully reset. Lovely. Space needs to fix that. Alright, next, since it's a front engine, it's gonna be Chuck Warner, because that's his chassis and his truck. Alright. Y'all people vote for the leading winner tonight, so yep. Oh, great. Kraken doesn't reset. Lovely. Shark Warren coming out here with a strong run with huge air. Okay, that was... Nah. Wow moments coming out of Chuck Norris, always. Excuse me, son of a digger. Come on. Alright, well, back to the run. Bruh. This thing loves being on its freaking roof on this map. What? This dirt actually needs to be fixed. I'll be in there for Chuck Warner. Alright, next up, it's from Naples Field, Florida. It's me. Should have won 2017 World Finals, World Finals 18. It's gonna be Neil Elliott, Max D. Let's see what he can put on out here tonight. What the? We got the reverse flip. Neil Elliott throwing it down. He's gonna go. He's got two more hits. That'll be in the wrong right there for nearly. In my opinion, I say that is all full on lead. But y'all feel the judge here. These ears of the judges. Next up's gonna be Diesel Dave M. Next up, Diesel Dave in Bro Community. I just had to get away. Let's see what he can do here at Syracuse. Where's he going for now? Oh! Trust me, shut off. You got fired. Nice popper. Did he just do a flat spin? Looks like he's lining up for the mini flip. First one. Nailed it. Diesel Dave had an amazing run. Cross throwing. And the heavy D. His brother's shirt. His. Teammate's track. That'll be end of the run for Diesel Dave and Burr Camino. That was I don't know. Next up, it's gonna be Jimmy Crean and Bounty Hunter. Let's see what which of these out refined shaman can do out here. Let's see what he's gonna do. Next up to me, Morgan Kane bringing out a very special digger out here tonight. Green Ghost on a front engine chassis. Very special one. One hit wonder from Morgan Kane. Well, that's a one hit wonder. Well, second and last, it's gonna be Heavy D and Brother Zer. See what he can do out here in Syracuse.